Before I got to Europe, I'd never seen an aeroplane in real life. High above, they twisted and turned like flocks of birds dancing. There was a romance surrounding pilots. These new
The bird was busted. She buried her nose in no man's land a half mile due west of where I went down. Wilson, the poor sap, didn't make it out. But that was his bad luck. I had more pressing problems. I'm just gonna say I've had plenty of practice moving quietly. Out the back of bars, bedroom windows, you don't need the details. Anyway, once those Germans were gone, I put my skills to work, heading west towards the British front, quiet as an alley cat. Between me and the British front were German trenches and German guns. Oh, and half the population of Berlin. All spoiling for a fight. My lucky day. The Brits must have been sitting down for tea and crumpets instead of shelling the Germans. Still, I had to get through to our side of the line before those guns started up again.
In-laws. Arbeit.
Ich sag dir was, nur weil ich das Beste für unser Land bin, bestraft mich der Hauptmann ständig. Los, mach den Fall.
Mir egal, habt ihr verstanden? Das ist mir egal, kapiert?
Meine Füße sind eiskalt. An der ganzen Scheiße sind nur die Franzosen schuld.
Hör zu, Arschloch. Konzentrier dich auf deinen Posten. Ich sag dir was, nur weil ich das Beste für unser Land will, bestraft mich der Hauptmann ständig. Was ist daran falsch, hä? Was denkst du?
Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest, but hopefully, most of them would be looking for trouble coming the other way. Hopefully.
Ich schreibe eine Geschichte, ein Abenteuer.
Rede mit einem, den der Geschwätz interessiert! Worüber? Ich kann's nämlich nicht mehr hören!
Ein Hund, der nach dem Tod seines Herrchens durch Europa läuft, um nach Hause zu kommen.
Ich habe was gehört.
Thank you.
Dozen German machine guns at my back kinda encouraged me to keep my head down. No Man's Land was a maze of barbed wire, dead bodies, and debris. But I held my course. Survive the crash that might be useful.
Wilson, we're in no man's land. We need to go now.
I can't get up.
Shit.
Hey.
I'm sorry.
But you probably think I'd be fucking one piece.
Just keep it down.
What about medals? What about being heroes?
I'm no hero.
But you gave me your word. Your bleeding word. So either you're a decent bloke who's gonna help me, or you're a lying, no good bastard. You'll look me in the eye and finish it! Table, Blackburn. You're not George Rackham, are you? Son of the fourth bloody Earl of Windsor. How naive do you think I am? Oh.
Let's get out of here.
The guy was losing a lot of blood. I didn't have much time to get him back alive.
It's your own fault.
Look!
He's proven it to our lives!
The Germans aren't really known for beating up. They did everything they could to catch us.
Thank you.
Wilson said I was a no-good, lying son of a bitch. I brought him home because I think he's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
Hearing that name through No Man's Land? This guy's a bloody hero!
No, he's nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief, and a liar. And he'll answer for his crimes. That's right, Blackburn.
Off to the farm, are you?
I'm gonna speak up for you, you know, at the court martial. It might do you some good.
I doubt it, but thanks.
Wilson, with me, I need a gunner.
Over here, I'll do it. Bracken, let me help.
You don't deserve to fly.
Wilson, if I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there.
Come on, let's do this.
You sure you don't want to sit this one out?
Not a chance. You owe me a bloody medal.
All right, I got this. Are you with me?
Of course I'm bloody with you! Fighters on their way! I'll cover our tail! Bloody hell! Landed on our six! Turn hard! Turn hard! Bloody hell!
Can't hit us. Hold on!
We got trouble.
Oh, no! Don't you be getting any ideas!
You did say you wanted a medal, didn't you?
That blasted airship will be overloaded soon!
One of many more targets. Hang on!
Take out that flat gun! okay? I've got your back!
All right, we gotta get up there.
Don't look down, all right?
All right.
Just don't bloody look down.
We gotta get the flat gun.
Madness!
Straight ahead? Whoa!
Careful!
They're firing at us from everywhere.
I'm down here! Keep moving! I see him! He's over there!
That's the guy.
Hey, you okay?
I'm good. I'm okay.
Find a way back up top. I'll head around to the flat gun.
Okay, I've got this. Come in. This damn balloon's gonna hear you.
Thank you.
my story. A selfish man who risked his own life to save another, and in doing so, found he was saved himself. Things get mixed up in wartime, though, and you'll probably hear other versions. A rogue pilot who stole a plane, who killed his buddy, then lied, cheated, and murdered his way across half the Western Front, only to escape court-martial in the chaos of an air raid. But don't listen to any of that. What you heard from me is the truth. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't. Would I?